I think I can improve on everything. You know, it's one thing to, you know, make plays on the college level, but this is a whole different level now. You know, guys are bigger, faster, stronger, so you know, you have to get, you know, you have to compete with those guys now, so everything has to be on point.
I think the whole, you know, the whole deal is big for me. You know, I know what I could do. You know, people haven't seen me in a while, but you know, even getting the story out there, you know, getting them the details of what actually went down, you know, everything, the whole combine is big for me. So, you know, like I said earlier, you know, I knew I was ready for the NFL, you know, mentally and physically. It was just a matter of, you know, getting back into the gym and, you know, getting back on the field somewhere and, you know, just, you know, improving my game on my own. And, you know, it's worked out well.
Just a couple more questions, guys.